I've been playing video games my whole life. I remember my brother and I would switch off playing Nintendo 64 and drawing on our bedroom walls as kids. It was maybe 2000 or 2001 when we got our first home computer and had that whole dial-up internet with AOL. But that's when I started playing online games. It started with Neopets, then Warcraft, Counter-Strike. But what was really fun with each game was that you get to create a new player name every time you start a new character. I wish I could remember my first online game handle. I imagine it had something like XX underscore in it, you know? For a long time, I went as Kraylin. I just thought it really sounded cool. Over the years, the names changed, and so did my playing habits. At some point in college, World of Warcraft was replaced with art, but it really wasn't that long before the game came back into my studio with me. I'd honestly say that 70% of the time in my studio is dedicated to making work. The rest of the time, I'm just gaming. But the gaming and the art making merge, you know, sometimes it's really unclear to know what that line is. When Filip and his team approached me to buy my Instagram handle, it felt like, you know, gaming and art and this content creation economy all just crashed into one another. And I feel like this match is that crash. All right, what's up, everybody? We're live. This is the official Filip Kostic versus Filip Kostic match. Dobrodošli svi gledalci iz Beograda. That's for you non-Serbo-Croatian speakers, that's welcome to the match from Belgrade or from Serbia, I guess. The rules of the match are pretty simple. It's a 1v1 Filip Kostic from Eintracht Frankfurt versus me, Filip Kostic of Los Angeles, artist and gamer. Winner of the match takes the name. Loser of the match has to give the name up, I guess, if I lost. And we're just going to go ahead and get started.
So we start with the kickoff. And I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this.
And my controllers aren't working.
Let's check on the Eintracht Frankfurt team for you. Well, it's 4-4-2 for them today, but we think the middle four might be a diamond, Alan.
Yeah, and it gives them a bit of solidity in the middle
can
of the park.
Can we pause real quick so I can set my controller up?
The onus is on the fullbacks to provide the width in this shape.
So let's... The shot's on! Well, they've broken through here!
Okay, that's not tight. can we pause real quick?
It's a terrific...
All right, we're going to go ahead and thank our sponsors real quick. Thank you, CompUSA Live, for sponsoring CompUSA Live. It's groundbreaking theater. Transit Tours, Art Travel Agency, our private sponsor, and Dredge Operations. Thank you, Dredge Operations, for sponsoring this match.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Rebic. Kostic. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. Gets his cross in.
He's
given offside. Yeah, he's playing on the shot.
Je moguće. Dobro, to sam ja.
Odlično. Evo ga, Kostic.
Kostic!
Powerful drive. Sreće imaš, znaš. Vidi tamo ko sme još da stane ovdje da igra proti mene. Znači, javi neko da sme da igra.
Ne, ne sme niko.
Ne, evo nikoga.
Yo, this is not looking good. This is not looking good. We're going to go back to our sponsors real quick. I want to thank Mary Gates. Mary Gates, shout out to you guys for even streaming the match live right now. Thank you, Roger's Office, that's also streaming the live match. Sinigai, today, tomorrow. And Hoslet Ho, who says life is a movie.
Timmy, Timmy. Bravo, Timmy. Izvini, brate, ja malo to sa sobom. Dobro igraš ti, znaš?
Yeah, pa moram malo.
Jesi vežbao, a? Ne, ja igram često, stvarno.
Oh fuck, ne igram često, ali igrao sam često ovih zadnjih mjesec dana. Mora sam.
Evo ponovo, samo javi. Ali dobro si organizaciju odradio, sve se spremio, vidim da je to sve, sve full.
Mora se sve. Inače nije dobro live stream isu.
Reklama sve, i dredad je dobar isu.
Hvala, hvala. Pa da, između utakmice i tako dalje.
Jes, između utakmice kad putujemo, onda nam je to najbolja opcija.
Kad si živeo u Srbiji, si za Partizan ili za Zvezdu navio?
Pa nisam, ja meni su svi, moja porodica, roditelji su u Srbiji, znaš.
Aha.
I ja sam igrao za jedan klub u svom gradu, u Kragujevcu, za Radnički Kragujevac. I mislim da mi nije bilo to kluba, ne bih možda ni ja bio ovdje danas. Tamo sam i debitovao i tamo sam isto sve svoje korake fudbalske sve odradio.
Guys, I'm getting wrecked. This is bad. All right, so we're going to go ahead and do our halftime show real quick. Halftime show time, performing Mark Fingerhut from New York City. He's going to go ahead and perform his hit single, I'm Ready to Die, but Not Till I'm Done Living.
This is the story of a boy who finally let the devil out to play in the light, without realizing it was attached to his very soul. And when the branches of the horizon pierce him in the night, he unleashes a forsaken song of sorrow and delight.
Darkness falls on my eyes, and the demons and angels cry every night.
Awake while I'm trying to sleep, my head on death pillow and my phone goes beep beep. It's the police. I'm under arrest for failing your heartbreak test. My arms are high, smile wide, and then you can bury the rest.
Try to find me, my feelings.
living.
I know you're alive.
I know you're alive.
Your grave's probably spinning.
I know you're alive.
I know you're alive.
And I know you're not done sinning.
I'm ready to die.
I'm ready to
die. But not without my heart.
I'm ready to fly.
I'm ready to fly.
Break the sky apart.
I'm ready to cry.
I'm ready to cry.
Your skin is my tissue.
I'm willing to try.
I'm willing to try.
That's my only issue.
Story of a boy who finally let his angels out to play in the night, and when he realized they were singing a song for him, he screamed. He unleashed a howl, a fury and desire for all that went wrong in his life, incinerated in hellfire. This is the story of a boy whose skin laid bare the tales of forgotten memories of chaos. Twisted on the broken floor, he saw you there. But did you see him, or were you blinded by the beauty of God's creation?
Quick thank you to Set Acronym. Set Acronym is the leading name in immersive experience fabrication. Thank you to Alyssa Davis Gallery. Thank you to the Immersion Lab. Of course, to Muscle Coach. It's time to get pumped up. And also thank you to Amanda Yamade. If it wasn't for them, none of the music that we've used so far would be possible. We're gonna get back to the game.
It's a corner.
Yeah, I'm the black team. He's the white team.
Ako budeš.
In goes the corner.
Ako budeš i dalje igrao i vežbao, bravo, majstore. Ako budeš igrao i vežbao dalje, onda se javi da igramo ponovno. Da budeš bio spreman. Probaj. Bravo.
Mi sada imamo, imamo 60 ljudi gleda ovaj stream.
Aha, i gledaju ovo. Su vidjeli ovo njih 60? Pite, su vidjeli svi.
Svi kažu, umjesto utakmice bi sam trebao da ti prodajem akaunt. Zato što me razvaljuješ.
Ne, to je bio dogovor, to je bio dogovor.
Pa da, dogovor.
A bonus of the change in the technology. I will be then there in January.
You guys hear that? He's gonna be here in January. That should be to Yamato.
Orlando.
He's gonna Florida. Be in Orlando.
Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Well, that
undermines
the position.
This is so awesome.
Our chance, and they've got in to score here. It's his third goal.
Thanks to our sponsors. I feel like that's everybody that we've hit. But I want to thank Mary Gates and Roger's office and Dredge Operations and Alyssa Davis Gallery for streaming this live at home.
Corner's taken. And the ball's
in. It's a goal. Just, vidim da je teško, da je dosta teško ide. Šta ti kažem, brate, svaki čas? Moraš još da radiš, znaš. Možeš da vežbaš još, pa kada budeš bio spreman, ti mi javi, ja sam tu za Sony uvek.
Yeah, hvala. Well, that's it, guys. Filip won. He, kind of wrecked me. 10-0. I think he kind of knew he was gonna win. Well, thank you guys for watching the stream. It's been fun. Hope y'all had fun. Bye.
Ciao, Filipe. Ciao, ciao. Bye bye.